It's y'all boy Drippy here with another video, and today I will be reacting to my old video I made last year with the boxing gloves, man. And yeah, I said it, boxing gloves, man. Like, I know y'all remember that, but people that been subscribing to me for a long time, yeah, I know y'all remember the boxing gloves, you know. It's still on my channel, you know, go check that out if y'all want to, go check it out. It's from last year, when we went to school before the whole pandemic situation. But yeah, man, but like I said, man, let me know if y'all want boxing gloves to return to the channel. Let me know, DM me or say in the comments or something. But yeah, man, but without further ado, man, let you know, like, I've heard it for me. And let me know who won all those, but you know, it is old because it's the last year, but it was fun, you know what I'm saying? So, without further ado, let me pull the video up. Pull the video up right now. Let me see. What I had going on? Let me see my haircut. What is this over here? What's all that white stuff? All that crust? Y'all see my hair is longer now. You know what I'm saying? You see that? You see that? The progress?
Alright. I'm gonna start off this video with.
What I got going on? Why I'm talking so low? What happened? What was my confidence back then? Y'all remember this one? What was going on with my eyebrows though? What's going on? What's up with the fake chain? Man, I upgraded, man. Y'all see that? Y'all see that, bro? Ew,
what
is ugly?
Nigga, what?
I was in my bathroom. What was going on? What was going on with me? But I don't fight like that no more now.
Snake Man, this is Jacob.
I don't fight like that.
Snake Man versus Zero.
Ew, what was that with that hair dangling down? Like, that is precarious. Oh, I forgot I had a half and a six session, so that was a
big one. Oh, Lord.
My boy Alex 6.0.
Well, like this one.
You know, we both before these, you know what I'm saying?
I like this.
We're going to do a collab soon. Alex
6.0. I'm going to do a link. Here we go, the snake. I'll be good. Here we go, yeah, the snake
sure
boy. Here we go,
Alex
the snake boy.
Leave the description down below. And we feel doing collab soon. I'm about to do. And my boy Chris hit me up. We're about to do a collab at the mall soon too.
Oh, oh shit. Ooh. Oh, oh shit. Oh.
Dying. What in the world is going on with my hair? Cat claw. Let me see this video right here. I don't even remember this.
Yeah, that's what
a
cat
claw is. Dirty, you see the tape line right there? What in the world, man? Whoa, hey. I'm like, I'm gonna do that. Alright, nah, that video was crazy, man, but yeah, I want boxing gloves to return to the video because that is fun, and you know, that do draw in a lot of attention and views, you know. You know what I'm saying? You know, that's kind of how the way my channel kind of, you know, have a little uproar, you know. It is going to return now, you know. I'm just trying to situate myself. I'm going to wait till it get a little warmer, you know. It's a little cold because I want to do it outdoors, spacious, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to do it indoors because I need space to box, you know what I'm saying? I can't be in a tight position, and I especially with a person that's taller than me, I can't do that, you know what I'm saying? I gotta have some space, because, you know, they reach longer than mine. But, yeah, well, but, yeah, man, we're gonna wait till when it gets a little warmer, and, yeah, but, I can't believe I made that video, like, I can't believe I'm the mastermind that actually put that together, you know, still can't believe I made the video, you know, it was fun making it, whatever, you know, and I got more boxing videos. Matter of fact, man, if y'all wanna, man, but I'm a little tight right now, but yeah, but still, it's more about the videos. It's like, I think it's like two more. I think so. Yeah, I think it's like two more. Let me see. Yeah, it's two more boxing videos I have on the channel too. So I only made the one. That one that was the best video I made. From the boxing video, I don't know why that was just a masterpiece to me. How the way that video was, how the way I made it so dramatic. But yeah, you know, it was fun or whatever. But you know, those were the days, school days. But yeah, but make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. If you already subscribed, go spread the word. You know what I'm saying? I want my word to get out. I want my channel to go, you know, to expand. You know what I'm saying? So make sure y'all spread the word. If you're not subscribed, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. And if you do subscribe, spread the word about me. You know what I'm saying? Because there's some good content over here. And there's more good content coming here soon. So see y'all next one. Love y'all. Peace.